tank, trying to do a little bit of a drop here to establish position on the high ground on that right side of the map. Flash beat him to it, though. Got some tanks and mines of his own over there. So this is what I was talking about. Fireman Hero has had a little bit of advantage thus far, but Flash is starting to use his tactical sense, his tactical abilities, to come back into an advantage in this game by using this positional thing. That's another thing that Flash does a lot, is he likes to go and take positions before they're really a going concern. He'll drop a few tanks, he'll set up some mines, mostly drop tanks and glides and stuff at like random positions around the map, and really, really establish positions to make it really difficult for the other player to take those new bases in the kind of faraway positions. And he'll do it way ahead of time, so that, you know, he establishes that territory early on, and that's exactly what he's doing right now. He's kind of sealed off the right side of the map right now. So Flash is now taking his fifth base, and Firebot Hero is not in a position where he can take that fifth base. You can see he was trying to earlier, trying to move over and take over that right side base so he can use that as a point where he could take a new base. Oh, ComSat, FBH, ComSat, that location, there's mines everywhere! Oh no!